Hey everybody, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And Larry, one of the guys that works here, actually brought in his own personal car today. And I think it's pretty impressive. We'll check it out here. As you can see, it's a 1964 Corvette Stingray convertible. And it's looking pretty slick in that silver. Check it out here. You can see it has a nice chrome bumper up front. And of course these had the flip-up headlamps, and then you got the flag badge up front here as well. And I really like the look of the hood on this one too. Very cool. Here we'll take a look around the side here. And as you can see, this one's been fully restored. He said he's had it about 8 years now. It's got the nice knockoff center wheels here, you know, the nice turbine style wheels. Very cool with the red line tires. And it's really impressive. See another flag badge over here on the fenders. And of course, the glass looks good. It's got the nice chrome mirrors with the Chevy bow tie on them. Very nice. And it actually has an aftermarket top on it, as you can see. And it's a little bit higher quality than the original. And very nice. Here, we'll go ahead and take a look inside here real quick. You can see it has a nice red interior. Very cool. And this is your door latch here. Something a little different. Nice bucket seats, of course. And this is a 4-speed, as you can see. And still has the factory 3-spoke wheel. And I always like the dash on these cars. I mean, really impressive. You can see it has a 160 mile an hour speedometer on the left, and the big tach to the right. And then you have all your auxiliary gauges around those. And then right here in the center, you have a big clock. And of course these had the AM FM stereo that's turned sideways in the dash. Pretty interesting. And then I like how they have these two kind of coves in the dash here. And you have the grab handle over here on the passenger side. Pretty neat. But I mean, it's just immaculate in there. It looks like a brand new car. Here we'll go ahead and continue on out back here. But I really like that silver. I mean, it's just a real classy color on here for sure. And out back here, you can see it has the chrome bumpers as well. And it does have true dual exhaust with the chrome tips. And you'll notice those tips actually come right through that valance panel back here. Very neat. And you got the big fuel door right here in the center. And of course the Corvette Stingray badge out back. Very sharp. I mean, you can see, I mean, it's slick all the way around. And this one's actually powered by a 327 small block with 250 horsepower. It's a 327 with a 4-barrel. And I'm gonna go ahead and have him open the hood up, and we'll take a look under the hood real quick. As you can see, the hood tilts forward on these. Very nice. And he has it really nicely detailed, as you can see. Got the Chevy orange on the valve covers and the intake and everything. And as you can see, 327 turbo fire. And it's got the nice ram's horn manifolds on it. And nice chrome air cleaner with the dual snorkels on there. But I mean, it's just, it looks exactly like it would have from the factory. Very sharp. We'll go ahead and take a look at the other side here. And I actually caught him right in the middle of detailing it here. So he's getting it all shined up. But I mean, it looks plenty clean under here to me. Very slick. And I think I'll go ahead and have him fire it up too, so you can see what it sounds like. We'll go out back. I mean, it's got a real nice idle to it. Nice low rumble to it. Sounds pretty good. mean, and as you can hear, this thing is just almost silent up here. Very quiet. Nice hydraulic lifters, you know. Nice smooth running motor for sure. All right, guys, as you can see, that thing is in top running condition, that's for sure. I mean, that motor couldn't be any smoother. So anyway, I just thought you'd like a look at it. I'm gonna keep looking around here and see what else they have around, and I'll see you later. Bye.
Thank you.